Do not hope like Kansas City laying the points before the game. Didn't get off to the great start, but what we saw at the end of the first half played out in half number two. They limited Derrick Henry, shut down Ryan Tannehill. He couldn't pass the Titans back into this game. Led at one point in time, 35-17, after the big Sammy Watkins touchdown reception, win the game 35-24.
Yeah, very good. Congratulations to the Chiefs, Andy Reid. They had a great year. A year ago at this time, they were one play away from making it. This year they made it, so congrats to them. 50 years ago, they won Super Bowl IV against the Vikings, and they haven't been back since. So best wishes to them in Super Bowl 54, 2 weeks from tonight.
They were the better football team, let's be honest. Pat Mahomes is an absolute superstar. We know that. The reigning MVP in the National Football League from a year ago. He was fantastic. Playmakers all over the place. And your buddy, you have to feel good. You know Andy Reid very, very well. Sean, you have to feel good. Reid, get back to now his second Super Bowl. Different franchise. First go around with Philadelphia, this time KC.
Yeah, absolutely. He's done a great job since he went to Kansas City. They've been perennial playoff participants. And, you know, again, last year, so close to making it. This year, he got over the top, and the Chiefs are headed to the Super Bowl.
NFC Championship game will get going about half hour from now, Sean. The 49ers are the better football team. They're nearly an 8-point favorite in this one over the Green Bay Packers. Maybe Aaron Rodgers or the Packers, even though I like them plus the points. Later on tonight, I've got a little magic this evening, but the 49ers are clearly the better football team going into the NFC title game.
No, I agree with you. The Packers did have a great year, but I absolutely feel good about the Niners winning that game tonight.
All right, so I want to make sure everyone knows, 2 weeks from tonight, Super Bowl Sunday, Sean and myself will be up in the, on the third floor in the ballroom, Super Bowl Sunday and the Super Bowl Bash here at Resorts World NYC. They got so many TVs, great food and drink, great atmosphere. This place was mobbed a year ago, 2 years ago as well. Third or fourth year that Sean and myself will be anchoring the coverage up there in the third floor. It will not be shown here. What do you need to do to be a part of it? Hop online, Resorts World NYC. Tickets are absolutely free. Cost you nothing. You do have to get tickets in advance, and it's a great way to watch the Super Bowl show.
You know, it is. As you said, we've been here the last several years. Great atmosphere, a lot of people, great food and drink. We hope you'll join us 2 weeks from tonight here at Resorts Hotel.
We want to thank Mike and everyone here at Resorts World NYC, everybody up top and down low for coming out here on this holiday weekend. NFC Championship game is set. Who will take on the Kansas City Chiefs down in South Beach? It'll be either the Packers or the 49ers. I want to thank everybody. Sean, great job, brother.
Thanks, Mark. Great to be here with you, and I'm looking forward to the Super Bowl 2 weeks from tonight.
Enjoy the NFC title game, which is next right here at Far 360.
That's a little hard.